One Pride family, do you know how much everyone at Wellsville Elementary School misses you?
Mrs. Giovanello is here. Just a quick note to remind you how much I miss you and love you. Stay strong. One Pride.
Hi, kids. I can't wait to see you again.
I miss seeing all of you. Hope to see you again soon.
And I'm Mrs. Van Damme. We miss you. Mwah.
Hi kids, this is Mrs. Brackway and Otto coming to you from my front porch. I hope you are all doing well. I hope you can get outside today and enjoy the sun. I miss seeing you all every day. I miss hearing your stories and seeing your smiling faces. And I really look forward to when we can be back at the elementary school again real soon. Have a great day.
Hi, One Pride, Mrs. Sturm here. I hope you're all doing well, taking care of each other, and I hope to see you real soon. Keep doing great things at home.
Hi, Wellsville Elementary, Miss Stout here. Can't wait to see you all soon. Miss you. Keep smiling.
Hey, fifth graders, Mrs. Rocchio here. I miss you guys all so much, and I hope you're doing well. Here's a few things that you could do. You can wash your hands, don't touch your face. We gotta look out for our human race. work and play throughout the day, but remember to stay 6 feet away. Take some time to go outdoors too. All the sun and fresh air is so good for you. I really miss you guys and hope to see you soon. Take care of yourselves. One pride.
Hello, Wellsville Elementary School. This is Mrs. Heaney. I miss you all. Can't wait to see you, hopefully very soon. Stay safe, stay healthy, and have fun. Bye.
Hi, Wellsville Elementary. Missing you guys so much. Please take care of your families, take care of yourself, and have fun. Don't forget to play outside.
Hi, One Pride family. Mrs. Messing here, and my dog, Daisy. Hope you're all doing well. Stay positive.
Hi, boys and girls. I miss you. I'm sorry. I can't go out. I've got a book to read.
Hey, One Pride. I miss you. My friends here keep me warm, but they sure don't like to listen to stories. Can't wait to see you all. Bye.
Hi. Just sending a message that we miss you. Hope all everybody's safe and well.
Hi, One Pride. This is Mrs. Miles with Molly and Charlie. I hope everybody's staying safe and well. I miss you guys. See you soon.
Hi, Wellsville One Pride. It's Mr. Cooley here.
Hi, and Mrs. Cooley. And we miss you and we're thinking of you. I hope that you are staying safe and healthy and we will see you soon.
Have a great day. Bye.
Hi, boys and girls. It's Miss Young and Riley. We love you and miss you.
Hi, Wellsville Elementary. It's Miss Sprague and Ava. We're just saying hi, and we miss you and love all of you. And I heard our theme song, Roar, on the radio the other day, and it made me want to dance with all of you. Take care. Bye.
All right. Hello, One Pride. Why did the mushroom go to the party? Because he was a fun guy. Why did the fun guy leave the party? Because there wasn't mushroom.
Hey everybody, Nurse Rose here. Just checking in with you, making sure you're all well. I want to make sure that you're eating your fruits and your vegetables. You're getting outside, you're walking. I'm taking a little walk. I've been inside doing my work just like you. Nurse Rose wants you to take care of yourself. Remember, cover your cough, wash your hands, no picking the noses, nothing bigger than your elbow and your nose and your ear. All right, take care. See you soon. Miss you all. Good night.
All right, everybody. Man, it has been a little bit of time, and miss you, miss you, miss you. And if anybody knows Coach Peacock, I always say something, man, and it happens to deal with a little bit of peanut butter. That's right, my favorite sandwich in the world. So help me fix this right now, because this is how I feel about you. Hey, does peanut butter and cheese go together? Absolutely not. We don't need no stinking cheese. Why? We don't like cheese. Hey, help me here. How about peanut butter and a pickle? No, ain't no pickle. We're not going to have peanut butter and a pickle. Ah, that's disgusting. I got it. I know exactly how I'm feeling about you. Peanut butter goes together with turkey. No, peanut butter doesn't go together with turkey. Boys and girls, Coach Peacock misses you like peanut butter misses jelly. Help me make a little sandwich. That's right, because everybody knows that sometimes I'm going to say, I'm going to cook you, I'm going to eat you, just like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Peanut butter goes together like jelly. That's you and us. Wellsville School misses you like crazy. Hey, we'll see you guys in a little bit. Peanut butter and jelly, that's you and me. We'll talk to you. Bye.